strategy was to get as close as she could to her praying. Since he was a church guy, she had to look at someone who knew how to pray, drawing his attention away from God, turning black and white into gray. She knew it was just a matter of time before he would embrace her, and like music freely played, she would have ascended in ranking. He would have ascended, surely, like an antelope in the lion's hands, full and brave.